But here's what we got going on for today. For Easter, we got a small prime rib. And we cook it over an open fire. And this is called a Grizzly Spit. Runs on 2D batteries. Everything works great. The only thing you want to do when you set it up is you need to have your spit rod about a quarter of a bubble running down towards the rotisserie itself so that the rod don't pull out. I just put this on in about 3 hours. It should be done. I'm not going to let the flames get real big. Just keep it hot enough where I can't put my hand up underneath there for less than 10 seconds. And we'll smoke it and cook it, and it will end up being awesome. And here we are, 1 hour in, and I just basted it with some butter. And as you can see, it is just cooking beautifully. So, can't wait for it to be done. Coming along just fine. We are 2 hours in, looking good. Just basted it for the last time. Got about 5 more degrees to go. But I like it rare. And then we will let it rest. And it should come up to a little above there in the middle. It 2.5 hours. It's now 120 degrees, so I'm gonna take it off, cover it up, let it rest for about 15 minutes before I cut it, and then we will see what it looks like on the inside. It should be pretty good. There you have it. Pretty amazing little piece of equipment. Grizzly Spit. Google it. You can get them online. I bought this, it was like $49. Now I think they're like $69 maybe, but well worth it. You can cook anywhere. So we'll see what this looks like here in just a little while.
Perfection.